Love could be labeled a poison, and we would drink it anyways. He looked at her the way she needed to be looked at, like the whole world could crumble, and he wouldn't blink. Maddy, it's been 2,395 days since we watched the San Francisco Giants lose to the Tampa Bay Rays. 4-1 at Tropicana Field, our first date. That's 57,480 hours that I've seen you as the most beautiful woman on earth. That's 3.449 million minutes that I've fallen more in love with you with every minute.
Love makes you meet people wherever you go. People who have nothing in common but love stop and talk to each other on the street. If you throw things away, love will bring them back. Again and again and again. But most of all, love needs love. And in return, love loves you and never stops. That's a cute part.
Obviously, you guys are all real important to me, and you know, it'd be really hard to imagine this day without all of you. So, just got a little token of something. You know, a little something for you guys. You're my best man. I was the best man at your wedding, you're the best man of mine. You know, I love you, man, and I'm glad you're here on this big day with me. David, man, I've known you for a long ass time, dude, and I think the favorite thing that I got from you is, music and arts. You definitely impressed yourself on me. You know, I'm really thankful for that. You guys all add to my experience as a man. So, Alex, man, you introduced me to soccer, which, you know, it's been the cause of a lot of friction in my relationship sometimes. But, man, it's such a beautiful game. You know, all the people I've seen and met at soccer bars, you know, I probably wouldn't have met most of them if you hadn't shown me how awesome soccer is. So, thankful song for you. Obviously, Richie, man. Day one. Fifth grade, man. I've known you forever, man. 2001. We've been friends. All those bush garden trips and stuff, man, growing up. And now you're with me on a big day, man. I'm so excited you could be here. And then Cody, my other day one. This man has been teasing me and playing and messing around with me since I was a kid. And I'm glad you made it all the way from California to be here. So obviously I got to do something too. And then I'm excited to finally have a brother-in-law too. It's probably one of the coolest things I'm getting out of this entire thing. So, just got you a little something. Nothing big. Thanks, bud. I'll bring my life is all great. I wouldn't be who I am without all y'all. So, you know, let me 2 minutes. So I'm gonna take a spear here in my head.
Yeah, flamesaver.
This 50. Look at me.
This is dope.
We'll be right back.
would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh, how many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall.
This point. But love is not a happy ending, and your marriage is a journey, and it's going to take a long time. The experience that you will be looking for now is one where you have a story that you get to write together and you get to live it together.
I promise to hold your hand when life is tough, to celebrate your successes as if they were mine, to make jokes at all the appropriate times, and to love you forever. You asked me one day how you changed me. You were a constant reminder to be unique and to be you. You never lose yourself. You made me more open. I want to learn more, be more. I want to be better. Your passion inspires me. You made me want to go for my dreams and think bigger. You remind me at my lows that I am more than enough. The way you love me and look at me makes me feel like I can be anything I'm sure. You make me better just by being me and by loving me and just like you.
Patrick, you may now place a ring on Maddie's finger and repeat after me. As this ring encircles your finger,
as this ring encircles your finger,
so will my love forever encircle you.
So will my love forever encircle you.
You will never walk alone.
You will never walk alone.
My heart will be your shelter.
My heart will be your shelter.
My arms will be your home.
My arms will be your home.
We will walk through life as partners and best friends.
We will walk through life as partners and as best friends.
I promise to love, cherish, and accept you the way you are.
I promise to love, cherish, and accept you for who you are.
I give you my heart until the end of time.
I give you my heart until the end of time.
Now, Maddy, place the ring on Patrick's finger and repeat after me. As this ring encircles your finger,
as this ring encircles your finger,
from this moment forward,
from this moment forward,
so will my love forever encircle you.
So will my love forever encircle you.
You will never walk alone.
You will never walk alone.
My heart will be your shelter. My arms will be your home. We will walk through life as partners and best friends. I promise to love, cherish, and accept you the way you are. I give you my heart until the end of time. That's it. With those words, and by the power given to me by the great state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife, and now you make this today.
girl years. But you'll have to stay tuned for that one. Anywho, enough about my love for Maddy. Moving on to the one where Maddy marries Patrick. Oh, Patrick, how you've grown on us. Today and always, I ask you both to always be kind and patient with each other, to encourage and motivate each other, to enjoy every adventure and push through every obstacle life puts in your way. Put effort into your marriage every day and always remember your love for each other. So Maddy and Patrick, cheers.